6:02 right now, an armed bank robber on the run in Oklahoma City.
Yeah, noon yesterday, police say the suspect walked into the City National Bank at Western and I-240. Armed with a handgun, he reportedly jumped over the counter and started taking money. The armed suspect was in and out in about 2 minutes. Now, no one was hurt. Police say he drove off in a red Jeep Renegade. If you have any information or think you saw something, of course, call the police.